fishing license. Make sure I got my fishing license on me. Oh yeah. Yeah, buddy. Ooh, this water's cold, Jack. Yeah, it's freaking cold. beautiful.
All right.
I have caught trout.
Well, I know that. My buddy over there reminded me I can't take no fish home.
Did it say it was catch and release?
Oh, it's always, I think it's catch and release. I have came to Colorado and have caught trout. Caught one using the olive woolly bugger. No, I'm bored now. I'm just trying different stuff. I caught one early when I first got here on a woolly booger, and that's it. Really? This is the first time I've ever fished this area. I tried nymphing, I tried top water. The only bites I had was on that, the woolly bugger. I said the only bites I had was on the woolly bugger. Yeah. I dragged it right. I caught him exactly where I'm standing, and I dragged him over this hole, and he came up and hit it. And I was, that's it. That's the only fish I've seen. Good luck. If we don't see any other spots, it's not crowded, and then we can go ahead and go. Because I caught
about 9:30. Yeah. Was up and moving around.
I caught trout too. So. I caught some. I missed some.